These are my Trachycarpus takil. Just moving around. Looking into the crown of the plant, you can see from the ligules and the crown. Coming up into the bigger tree, you can see once again the ligules, the tomentum in there, the reflexed nature of the lower leaves. And a third tree, a bit smaller. Once again, ligules and tomentum. Good close up of the ligule. Nice broad overview of the trees. What I like is how the leaves move in the wind and don't seem to get tattered and torn like Fortuni. They're pretty stiff-leaved. Anyway, that's Trachycarpus takil from Salt Lake City, Utah.